Looks like the Russian military is on the move. So this is a video put together by Brady Afric on Twitter showing how tanks, armored personnel carriers, and howitzers have been leaving Russian military equipment storage facilities in Crimea over the last few weeks and months. But if this type of imagery is what's available to the public, imagine the level of detail that NATO and the United States must have into Russian troop and equipment moves.